For a long time, Neanderthals were described as less intelligent relatives of today's humans. Today, we know that they were intelligent, skilled toolmakers, and resourceful hunters, but much is still unknown. Whatever we know about them, we have learned from the fossils discovered. There have been many Neanderthal fossil discoveries over the years, so here's a list of some of the most important ones. Engis Skull, 1829. One of the first Neanderthal fossils discovered, found in a cave in Belgium. Forbes Quarry, 1848. A partial skull found in Gibraltar, which was the first Neanderthal fossil discovered outside of Belgium. Neander Valley, 1856. The site where the type specimen of Homo neanderthalensis, the first recognized Neanderthal specimen, was discovered in Germany. Goyet Cave, 1867. A site in Belgium where several Neanderthal fossils were found, as well as evidence of early human use of fire. Krupina site, 1899 to 1905. Numerous Neanderthal fossils found in a cave in Croatia, including over 800 bones and fragments. La Chapelle aux Saints, 1908. A nearly complete Neanderthal skeleton found in France, which was one of the first to be extensively studied. Les Moustiers, 1908. A site in France where a partial Neanderthal skull was found, as well as numerous stone tools. La Farasi, 1909 to 1913. A site in southwestern France where five nearly complete Neanderthal skeletons were found, including three adults, a child, and an infant. Sacco Pastor Skull, 1929. A partial Neanderthal skull found in a cave in Italy. Tabun Cave, 1929 to 1934. A cave in Israel where several Neanderthal fossils were found, including a nearly complete skull that showed evidence of healed injuries. Hollenstein Stadel, 1939. A site in Germany where a 40,000-year-old carved ivory figurine known as the Lion Man was discovered, which may have been created by Neanderthals. Zlatikun, 1949. A site in the Czech Republic where a partial Neanderthal skull and several other fossils were found. Shanidar Cave. A site in Iraq where several Neanderthal skeletons were found, including one that showed evidence of having been buried with flowers. Kalna Cave, 1965. A site where several Neanderthal fossils were found, including teeth and fragments of bone. Grotta del Cavallo, 1963 to 1968. A site in Italy where several Neanderthal fossils were found, as well as evidence of early human use of fire. Bjork St. Vaast, 1976 to 1977. A site in France where a partial Neanderthal skull was found, as well as stone tools and animal remains. Cima de los Huesos, 1976. A site in northern Spain where the remains of 28 ancient humans have been found, including several individuals who show features of both Neanderthals and more primitive human ancestors. Kibara Cave, 1983. A cave in Israel where a nearly complete Neanderthal skeleton was found, providing important insights into their physical characteristics. Skaldina Cave, 1993. A cave in Belgium, a Neanderthal skull was found, which provided insights into the cranial anatomy. Vindija Cave, 1998. A cave in Croatia where several Neanderthal fossils were discovered, including a toe bone that yielded DNA evidence of interbreeding between Neanderthals and modern humans. Denisova Cave, 2008. A cave in Siberia where a finger bone was discovered, which yielded DNA evidence of a previously unknown human ancestor, the Denisovans, who interbred with Neanderthals and modern humans. El Cedron, 2000 to 2010. A site in northern Spain where the remains of several Neanderthals were discovered, including the first Neanderthal DNA to be recovered from an entire skeleton. Fuyan Cave, 2013. a cave in China where a lower jawbone was found that showed a mixture of Neanderthal and modern human features, suggesting interbreeding between the two groups in Asia. Cueva del Boguet, 2017. A site in Spain where a Neanderthal tooth and stone tools were found, suggesting human presence in the area as early as 40,000 years ago. Siberia, 2018. A 90,000-year-old bone fragment is found belonging to a girl whose mother was Neanderthal and father the niece of a man. The discovery is the first of its kind and, according to researchers, suggests that different types of human species had children together where possible. 2019. New research questions modern man's culpability in the Neanderthals dying out. It may instead have been due to interbreeding as well as fluctuating death and birth rates. Climate change has also been put forward as a possible explanation. 2020. Together with international colleagues, KI researcher Hugo Zeberg discovers that one gene variant from the Neanderthals causes fewer miscarriages and bleeding during pregnancy, but also that another gene variant increases the risk of severe COVID-19. Well guys, there have been many more Neanderthal fossil discoveries than the ones I listed, as new fossils are still being discovered and studied. These are just some of the most important and well-known examples. Other notable discoveries include the La Quina site in France, where multiple Neanderthal skulls and other fossils were found, and the Zafaraya cave in Spain, where a nearly complete Neanderthal skull was discovered in 2003. In addition to these discoveries, there are many ongoing excavations and studies that are shedding new light on the Neanderthals and their interactions with modern humans. If there are any relevant finds you would like to add, drop them in the comments section down below. Thanks for watching, and please remember to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.